even the potential of winning the championship outright?
Well, I think so. It's a question of more of the same, please. And a question of concentration as well, Martin, because it's easy to take your foot off the gas. They just can't afford to do that.
It goes out wide again. And it is... The interceptor has done a good job in the wide area. Here's Kim.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
He's got it away. Onto the attack now. Salah. It's good work between these two. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Attacking well here. They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. Definitely a throw in there. Diaby couldn't keep it. Duque. Salah. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And it's gone out for a throw. Diaby. Mustn't give it away now. Salah. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Duque. Getting forward well as a team now. Salah. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Corner. And in it goes. The shot's on! Hit the post! Throw in to come. Duque. Valeri. Proper tackle that. Man. Best. Nice return pass. Now this looks promising. Salah. Comes the challenge. Here's a chance. That's a decent stop, but not perhaps one for the top 10.
No, but he was on his toes, wasn't he? He was ready for it.
He can put them in front. That's a free kick. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they've now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Duque. Well, then it goes.
And they get it away.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Ang.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
There's good progress with this attack. Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Duque.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw that we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time.
Cissé! The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Delivered into the box. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Oh, we're halfway through.
The referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Getting forward well as a team now.
Free kick given by the ref.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters. Jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time-wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, he's gone high, and the players got high themselves to jump in the wall to block the free kick. It's a corner. Swung in from the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And the offside is given. And he could get away here, in behind the defenders. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. A team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent! So the first goal, it's 1-0. It goes out wide again. Delivery to the far post.
Goes for it with a fist.
Salah. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Well, that should be a penalty. It is! Well, they're about to take the penalty. Just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Starting at 2-0. Hang. Valerie. He's coming forward with some danger.
Gonna try one now.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Duque. Van Dijk. Salah. Van Dijk.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Salah. It's a good cross.
And it's a penalty.
Penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Oh, hats off to the keeper!
Oh, brilliant stuff from him. Wasn't going to be Fox there.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's safely away. Salah. There's some potential in this move. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Diaby. Ang. It's looking good, this move. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Diaby. Now Liu. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That's very good shielding of the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. No real trouble for the goalkeeper. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Ang. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Diaby. That will be a free kick.
Get back in the game, cleared away by the defender. To Kim. Man.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Well, they're in a good position here. Surely!
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
To Kim.
Ang. Diaby. And Cissé.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Pong. Well, in it goes.
Wonderful header!
Oh, lovely glance, that.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Defended well.
Here's a chance to attack. Salah.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Man
makes a challenge here. Great chance! Final whistle.